This morning, my delegation came to this August assembly to listen attentively to the new foreign minister of Pakistan outline the vision of a new Pakistan. What we heard is a new Pakistan cast in the mold of old. Mr. President, I am therefore constrained to take the floor to exercise India's right of reply to reject the baseless allegations made by the foreign minister of Pakistan. Amongst the most outrageous were the preposterous allegation relating to the horrifying terror attack on Peshawar school 4 years ago. Let me recollect for the new government of Pakistan the outpouring of sorrow and pain in India that followed the massacre of innocent children in 2014. Both houses of India's parliament had expressed solidarity while paying respect to the memory of those killed. Schools all over India had observed 2 minutes of silence in their memory. The despicable insinuation made by the Foreign Minister of Pakistan dishonors the memory of the innocent lives lost to terrorists that day. It is a desperate attempt to look away from the monster of terror that Pakistan has itself created in its quest to destabilize its neighbors and covet their territory. Let me make it clear to the new government of Pakistan that the entire state of Jammu and Kashmir is and will remain an integral part of India.